What's up, boys and girls? Back again with another video. Gonna continue where I left off with Assassin's Creed Origins. Without further ado, let's get started. So I found the key off camera. I found this yesterday, but I just waited until we played today. But I found the key so we can get this done. But without further ado, let's get started. So I found the key. I'm gonna show y'all where this key is. And then we're gonna get more. Yeah, so. Alright, here's the room, right? Alright. Then what you do is. Hold on. So. Hold on, I gotta find the ladder. Wait a second. Yeah, I was trying to figure out what that ladder was. There we go. Where was it? Oh, there we go. Straight in my face. Guys, I'm still tired, so just put that out there.
Official papers. This just belongs to the royal scribe himself, Eudorus.
A letter. Esteemed Ibis, the Pharaoh remains compliant and is our puppet in all things. Act with caution in Siwa. The murder of the Heron was but the first. Two from among us here in Alexandria have also been killed. However, the situation is under control, and Adios is actively question in the populace. We commend your efforts, Levis. Long life.
Stamp to the seal of the snake. The snake is Eudorus, the royal scribe. I have said that the royal scribe is often at the bathhouse. I will kill that naked ear that Eudorus there.
This is the next one. We gotta figure out how to get the out of here. Hey, that's clutch. Bro, that's so clutch. Let's go. Don't know about that one. Bro, that's really clutch. Yeah, the next one we're gonna do, if we level up, is this. Because you gotta make sure you do this all the time. So what's the air attack? It's this one. Charge heavy attack. So, if we level up, that's what we're getting. Yeah, I had to do that with the extra adrenaline. I think that gives you extra health. I'm not for sure. But let's see. Man, this is what's up, man. Slit. I'm fitting in, so they are. Oh, I had it too. Dang, I gotta be careful. And I get caught, you know? I had it up to getting caught. Ah, oh, this is crazy. Here we go. Yeah, there was just... Okay. Oof. Killed him. His son.
It's too late for your lies.
I don't know why he was easy to kill though. I just had a dip. Hopefully I don't gotta start that all over. They said during conflict, are you kidding me? Are you serious? They won't let me leave. Okay, so this is what I have to do.
So handsome. It's your daughter's poor soul.
You know what I could do? I got an idea. Okay, I got a plan. So I'm gonna throw the body. I didn't realize he was right there. So I'm gonna throw the body. Started going that way, I'm gonna go the other way.
Thank you.
Okay, so this is the plan. This is the plan. I got a plan. Because the door is like right there, so I have to go this way. Let's just stay low. Dude, what the heck? He was supposed to look at the body and then leave. Okay, I gotta hurry up and throw the body out there. Okay, just, I gotta wait until they, like, leave. Dang. I don't know why he does that though. I gotta sneak my way out of here. Why was Easy killing that man, but killing them ain't easy? Hold on.
daughter's poor soul.
I'll find whoever did this. Catch this trash. Eat it. Show's here. We kill it. Alarm! Alarm! Sounds like trouble. Any clue? Not so bad.
Oh, that's crazy. I'm gonna do this until I get it right.
It's your daughter's poor soul.
Hey,
Okay, the door is right there. Maybe I got an idea. Maybe I can track him. Maybe I can drag him out. That's a crazy kill. I just want to leave y'all. That's it. I'm going this way.
Look at the blood.
This way.
But he was so handsome. It's your daughter's poor soul.
Going to enjoy pulling those guts out, foot by foot. Shows here. Kill it.
Over here! Be right there. Hold fast.
Thank you.
fits your daughter's poor soul.
What's this?
Oh, shit.
Feel it.
Man, if you didn't, imagine that, if you didn't see me, man, I would probably get through. Keep it out there. Okay. So the only way I would say is cut this way. That's the only way. Cut this way.
Thank you.
stay quiet. Okay, hold on. You're definitely right about that one, because I believe I had a chance.
What?
Now y'all know this, huh? So there's four of them, okay. There's two. Yeah, two right now. And then it's going to be four. Because they split up. Or two. Is it two or three? Oh shoot, let's just go cut this way.
Hey, Eudoros, kill you! Oh, dear gods, he's been murdered! Look at the blood!
Because there's an additional four people over there.
It's Eudoros' poor soul!
Okay, I gotta wait. Yeah, I gotta wait. Hold on. Because I didn't realize. Okay, there would be four, and then they split up. Gotta be careful because those additional four people, two people, are gonna check them, check the bodies. Not these people after, but another two. So I got to take this out. 2, 3, 4. Okay, I gotta learn the pattern. So he goes over there. I just gotta get out.
Someone is asking for a fatal beat. Shows here. Kill it.
Alarm! Over here!
Sounds like
did he just pee? Alright. I got a strategizer here.
Your daughter's poor soul.
Oh, there's a ladder. Okay. I quit, bro. We're just going to watch it. Dude, what in the world? I gotta figure out how to, like... Oh, are you serious? I'm gonna do this one more time.
Thank you.
Dude is just sitting there. Yeah, okay, so I get it. He's the last person who's gonna come in. Once he comes in, I'ma disperse. I'ma get out. And that would be my way to sneak out. I'm telling you guys, there's levels to this. Yeah, there's levels to this.
Look at the blood. But he was so handsome. It's your daughter's poor soul.
Yeah, so I gotta. Okay. Think I got it. That's crazy. I'm doing it at level 5. I'm breaking the rules. He's dead. So I gotta wait till these two goonies. We got this. I didn't realize he was in there. Yo, hold on. So, there's gonna be two additional guards. Alright. Yeah, there's gonna be two additional guards. And then that guard is gonna be in there when I'm in there, and then I'm gonna get out. And then two additional people are gonna show up, and then I gotta find my way out. Okay, which route is the safest route?
Your daughter's poor.
poor soul.
I'll find whoever did this. I think something's out here. Close. Alarm! Over here! Sounds like trouble. Whoever thinks they can mess with us, is it for a rude awakening? Shows here, he's killing us. Hey, what?
Was looking straight up. Wow, man, this is crazy. This is a sneak out, fam. Why the fuck do they got weapons in a bathhouse? Crazy, guys. Soul. do this one more time.
Someone is asking for a fatal beating. Going to die in shit. Hear me?
Alright, I'm gonna have to look this up. If y'all like the video, do me a favor, smash that like button, and I'll see you in the next one.